steaks. Wife doesn't want some baked potatoes in the house. She didn't want to do them on the grill. And we're going to do some asparagus with an old charcoal weber. So, if you're new to this channel, how about hit the subscribe button? But click on that notification bell down there. It gives me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. It helps the channel out. It really does, people. So, how about hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel. Alright, like I said, we're just going to do some good old ribeyes here. Got them from my local IGA. I'm just going to trim some of this here fat off the side of them right here. Shape them up get some of that off of there. Mine will look pretty when I'm cooking them. Let's see. We don't need all that fat. Alright, everyone. They got all fat cap cut off of them and everything. I squared them up, make them look good. We'll go ahead and put a little bit of olive oil on them. There, get both sides of them. So now it's not really real big. Charcoal, some good old Kingsford's original is what we're going to use today. So we're going to go ahead and pour it all in the grill. It's loaded. Well, I'll tell you what, why don't we just use what's left? We're going to throw us some good old tumbleweeds down there in them. Sorry about the lighting. The sun's going down. Side right here, so we'll go ahead and put that up right there. Go ahead to the side, a little over here. And I got the charcoal kind of banked to the side. I'm just using my little pans to make a little mountain of charcoal there. We'll wait till they get ashed over real good and we'll be ready to go.
All right, everyone, we got the grill up good and hot. We're gonna go ahead and lay these steaks down there on there.
Sear. Alright, everyone, we're going to go ahead and get the asparagus ready. So, the asparagus, you're supposed to bend it. You don't want to eat this stalk part, it's kind of hard, chewy, gooey. You don't want to eat that. So, wherever you can bend it at, and it breaks. Bend all of them, you can just measure. Put your berries back in there and measure it, and just cut them all off at one time. Like that. That's all you got to do. Go ahead and take the rubber band off these. I did wash these. A little bit of olive oil on them. Get all them coated. With that olive oil. That hands off here. Throw a little bit of Meat Church's fajita. I'm seasoning on a little light sprinkle frosting. We're gonna put on there. Get them all coated with that. Get back here. There you go. Get it all charred up and everything. Don't want to burn it or anything. It's going to turn a dark green on you. That'd be okay. It's supposed to be. Turn it up for a few minutes. You don't want it burnt. You don't want it all mushy in there. Butter cross. This is it. Got the good old asparagus. Got some steaks cooked. Wife's got some potatoes going on in the house. So let's go see what everything looks like in there. All right, everyone. Here it is. Real steak and asparagus. And the wife made some potatoes and onions in the house. Until next time, this is Tom's Grilling. Check us out on Facebook. Some good eating tonight.